This is part 2 video of connection of Elena Navic receiver with Axiom Pro. Now we'll focus on basic settings in Axiom Pro before connecting with R1D. Press on no GPS in left side top corner and press satellites. Then go to settings. Here you have to turn off internal GPS and restart and close the window. For next setup, you have to go to settings and networks. Press on NMEA setup and select port 2. Only 4800 baud rate will be available. They are using very old version of baud rate and it is accepting only NMEA 0183 version 2.3, not 4.11. But IRNSS is available only in 4.11 version. Here connections are made as per the instruction mentioned in part 1. Please go through part 1 video if you are not aware. Elena Navic receiver is giving composite result of Navic, GPS and GLONASS. It's more accurate than the internal GPS. That you can see in stable latitude longitude values in left side top corner. Here we have connected R1D receiver with Elena data logger. In this we are getting Navic GPS and GLONASS satellites in sky view. The same receiver R1D I have connected with Axiom Pro. It displays only GPS satellites. Because this version of Axiom Pro reads only GPS satellites data. IRNSS data being sent by our receiver, still it doesn't show in sky view.